Yo, today we are putting in at Leroy Wright Boat Ramp. The location is in the video description. Then we are riding north up to the crossover trail. The crossover trail is used to get from the east side to the west side of the St. John's River, if it's not weeded over. The crossover trail is a narrow, high-walled channel in the St. John's River. You can't see around the corner, so it's super sketchy to blast in a jet ski. I've gone through there a few times and ended up in the tall weeds and bushes several times. Let's ride. Danny, clean out my intake. I missed a turn again and went in a bunch of weeds.